Morning, everybody. My name is Ruchi Joshi, and my thesis title deals with Cryptosporidium, also known as crypto. Well, it is a waterborne parasite that causes cryptosporidiosis, an acute diarrheal disease that affects humans and animals globally. The first human case was detected in 1976 in rural Tennessee. And since then, there is no effective treatment for cryptosporidiosis. In healthy individuals, this disease can be self-limiting and controlled. However, people with weak immune system, such as kids, elderly, people with AIDS or cancer, this disease can be life-threatening and fatal. Now, this parasite completes its entire life cycle within a single host. That means it multiplies and excretes in the feces, where it releases these spherical oocysts. Now, the round ones. Each microscopic oocyst contains four elongated infective sporozoids. Now, I want you to imagine yourself in this swimming pool, which unfortunately got contaminated with crypto. And you end up swallowing some of this contaminated water. Now, what happens next? Well, once these oocysts get ingested, they are inside your body, they travel through your stomach, where they get primed and prepared to exist. And exestation is a process that stimulates each oocyst, that stimulates each round oocyst to release these four sporozoids that then get into your small intestine and infect. Now, during this process, the parasite switches from a dormant state to a much more active state. And this switch from the state can be well studied in the laboratory by artificially stimulating exestation. The molecular information here can be understood when studied at the population level and not by studying each and every parasite. Well, our research problem is that the existing exestation protocols take an hour or longer, whereas the exestation process itself is sporadic, which means one oocyst might exist in a minute while the other one might take longer. Hence, there is a requirement of a protocol that achieves a complete exestation of a population rapidly, and that is the goal of my research. And we ended up developing a protocol that achieves more than 95% exestation within 10 minutes, which is 6 times faster than any other traditional protocols that we have. We believe that this protocol that we developed can be potentially used in the water treatment facilities where the facility people can differentiate between the dead and the live Cryptosporidium parasites in the water after it gets disinfected and before it gets to the public. This newly developed protocol can help the facilities save a lot of time and provide an environment which is safer for one and all. Thank you.